friends, today I will let you know the easiest way of learning multiplication table of 9. Let's start. Put your both palms on the table like this. Now count your fingers from left to right like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Our finger represents number of times of number 9. Now we will hide finger 1 like this. So 9 one time is fingers on left side and fingers on right side of finger 1. Here it is 09, which is 9, means 9 ones are 9. Now hide finger 2 like this. So 9 two times is fingers on left side and fingers on right side of finger 2. Here it is 18, which is 18, means 9 twos are 18. Now hide finger 3 like this. So 9 three times is fingers on left side and fingers on right side of finger 3. Here it is 2 7 27, means 9 threes are 27. 9 fours are 36. 9 fives are 45. 9 sixes are 54. 9 sevens are 63. 9 eights are 72. 9 nines are 81. 9 tens are 90.
I hope you really enjoyed.